So the car is actually blue. Pictures on online makes it look like it's black.